These are the earphone-free Bluetooth earbuds. Well, they're not actually free, but after using them for a while, I can definitely tell you these are one of the best TWS-style earbuds money can buy in 2019. And today, let's take a look at them. This is the box of the earphone-free. Let's look and see the picture of these earbuds. Do they look familiar, or do they look like the Samsung Galaxy Buds? On the back of the box, we can see some features. The earphone-free supports wireless charging. They have up to 6 hours of playback time and 30 plus more hours in the battery case. It is IPX7 waterproof and some other stuff with what's in the box. There's some contact information on the side of the box. And let's just crack this open. As we lift off this plastic cover, we can see the earbuds and the charging case packed separately. On the bottom, we have a little accessory box. Inside, you'll find a USB-C charging cable, 2 extra pairs of ear tips in different sizes. The pair already fitted on the earbuds are the medium size. And if you lift the foam cut out, you can see the earphone-free user's manual, and it is printed in different languages. Beneath the manual, we can also see a warranty card, so you can contact Earphone if you have a problem with it. And lastly, an information card about donation. On the back, it says even $1 can make a difference. By sharing reviews on any channels, a donation of $1 will immediately be made by Earphone to UNICEF. There you go, I guess I just donated $1. Taking a closer look at these earbuds in the charging case, we can see the design of the earbud is very, very ergonomic. It has this water drop shaped design and it almost looks like a hearing aid. On the top, you have a one multifunction button covered by this rubber material, and underneath, there's a microphone hole. On the back of the earbuds, we can see 3 conductive charging points. The charging case is nothing special. As you lift open the lid, we can see 2 sockets for charging and storing the earbuds. And every time you open and close the lid, you can also see 4 LED indicators showing how much battery life is left in this charging case. On the bottom of the case, we can vaguely see some specs. And on the back, we can see a future-proof USB-C charging port. And now, let's get right into the in-depth review of the earphone-free TWS earbuds, where I give my pros and cons. And let's start with pros. The earphone-free has true IPX7 waterproof rating. That's right, these are not your typical water-resistant level earbuds anymore. You can actually take these earbuds while you're surfing or doing other water sports. These earbuds are extremely comfortable and they're also very ergonomic. They slip on your ears so naturally, twisting and pushing or any types of adjustment are not needed. They simply fit like a glove. USB-C charging and wireless Qi charging are both available on this model. That is very convenient. And on top of that, these earbuds charge very quickly as well. A 10-minute charge can support 1 hour of listening, and it takes 1.5 hours to fully charge these earbuds. The earphone-free features Bluetooth version 5.0, and with my testing, there are minimal audio delay, which means you can use these earbuds for both movies and music. The multifunction button almost supports full functions. Besides volume control, you can achieve commands like play pause, power on and off, handling calls, skip or replay songs, reset and reconnect, entering pairing mode, and active voice assistant. That's a lot of things to do for just one button. The sound signature of the earphone-free is extremely good. The tuning is very hi-fi, the compression feels really low, and it has very balanced frequency range. Sound reproduction is quite accurate. What's also impressive is, even at maximum volume setting, these earbuds have almost no distortion. Bass can also keep up at highest volume, which I think is pretty incredible. Call quality is good, your phone call is in stereo, and the mic quality is very good. However, you don't want to walk too far away from your phone. It might cut in and out if you're too far from your cell phone. And here's a couple cons as well. The multifunction button is a bit too stiff to my taste. I understand they have to design it this way so it can be waterproof, but it pressures your ears and kinda hurts when you press the button. My recommendation is use all your controls on your cell phone instead of using the earbuds. If you're interested in using a single earbud like during driving or just regularly taking calls, according to the manual, you can only do so with the right earbud. The left earbud is a slave and it won't work separately by itself without the right side earbud. The size of the earphone-free earbud is a little bit larger than the regular TWS-style earbud. So if you have small ears, you might find these hard to fit in. I will say these should still work for most people. Overall, I'm really impressed with the earphone-free. These earbuds probably have the best tuning out of everything I've heard so far. They also have great features and great battery life, and USB-C charging and so on. With all that being said, I really do think these are the best TWS earbuds money can buy this year. Take a look at the link in the description down below. Consider like and subscribe to the channel. And as always, I will see you next time.